Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon. Broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him.
Yo, lieve mensen van Twitch Gaming. En leuk dat je weer kijkt naar Batman, de Telltale-serie. We gaan door met waar we gebleven zijn. En dus op episode 5 in de Batcave. En dus een kleine recap van wat de vorige keer gebeurd is. Ja, laten we eens even kijken wat Oswald ook weer was aan het doen in onze bedcomputer.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys. Can we just see what he was doing?
Records.
Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network.
Victoria Vale.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait. Hold on.
He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette.
And that is?
Can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data.
Okay,
one
dus.
That computer can decode.
What is it, Miss?
Voor mij kan mijn computer het ook, maar oké. Cobblepot, wat heeft Cobblepot te vertellen?
Wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
Interessant.
At Cambridge. Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
Dope ik ook. En wat is met Brucey?
Manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my
sociologie?
Records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
Nee, wij weten toch wel wat we hebben gehad. Nee.
Oh, that's better.
Oké, daar hebben we dus niks meer in te zoeken. Financiële rapporten.
Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns.
Oswald
was using Wayne money to arm them.
Jongen, dat kan toch niet?
Was trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Looks like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place.
Okay.
It's some kind of
Falcone Island.
Attraction.
He was going to call it
Falcone Island.
Wow, I called it.
We need to figure out Lady Arkham's next move.
Of course.
And surveillance.
Kane was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spotted.
Ja, waarom zit alles op ons netwerk eigenlijk?
How is that any different?
Ja, omdat hij beantwoordt hem zijn eigen vraag antwoorden, omdat Batman natuurlijk dat ook kan en zo weet waar we altijd heen moeten gaan.
Hold on.
Een security feed.
What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access
for. Okay, we gaan dus nog een keer Vicky Vale's haar dossier bekijken. Maar die mag ik dus niet meer gebruiken, maar okay. Okay, Lady Arkham.
Vicky Vale.
Wat heb jij te verstoppen voor ons?
Gotham Gazette, and not in the public record. Her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here in the manor.
Yeah.
She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
The records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
Nein.
Right. There are notable gaps between entries.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
Interessant. Dat is heel interessant, lieve mensen.
Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective.
What? Unlock?
Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to
unlock the andere rest.
No more holes.
She's
looking into Arkham patients.
Wow.
Viewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick. And who is committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father?
Fix Waytek?
Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, post to conspiracy forums. All to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
Dan moet je eens nagaan, als het in de echte wereld iemand zoiets doet en dat allemaal doelwit. En met één netwerk. Dat hangen wij ook allemaal aan. Dat hangen wij ook allemaal zonder internet en prijs spreken, dat soort telefonie en alles. En
als ze dat doet, vinden we haar.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent. One of the bat prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
Oh, what now? Yeah, Selina.
She stole from you? After we opened our doors to her? After all that you two...
Alfred.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
Ze heeft vast een reden.
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole, it's a prototype.
Okay, what's a prototype?
It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands.
En zij is ook een dief. Large.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
Vloetje, vloetje. Hallo, Selina. Wat ben jij van plan?
Damn it.
Ja, denk je nou echt dat we je gaan laten... Dat je wegkomt ermee? Niet.
Thought I'd make it outside the city limits at least.
Probeer maar dat te krijgen.
You could have just called.
The chase is so much more fun. But I know you're not here for me.
Nope.
Are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back.
Yo.
Although it only seems fair that I take something from you. You didn't give a second thought when you stole my glove.
Nou ja, je hebt ook wel van mij zo.
The decency to steal from you when you were in the next room. Serves me right for leaving you alone.
Yeah, sorry.
I don't know what I was thinking. Okay, that was wrong.
Well, your hindsight's 20/20. I'm surprised you had a toy like this.
Maak hem
no
terug.
No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham. But the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give it back?
Omdat we het aardig vragen.
So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to
do. Het is onder jou. Je hebt het niet nodig.
A thief of your class doesn't need a device like that. It'd only be a crutch.
Says the man whose belt is an armory.
Nah.
Catch.
Dankjewel, Selina.
I know you're just playing into my pride. But you're right. I don't need a crutch. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed.
Not.
As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham. I was always going to steal from Bruce Wayne.
Was dus allemaal een act?
I just never expected he'd be so interesting.
Dus gewoon het toneelstuk?
Everything we've done together.
Ja, een leugen. Ik voel me gebruikt.
That's how it started.
And now it's over. Dat zegt ze allemaal.
I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you.
Yeah.
Hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours. You don't need them, but think of the fun.
Gotham needs me.
Yeah. We kunnen. Als ze staat, de stad in de fik. Het is altijd gewoon brandweerman die het kan blussen.
You've got one hell of a thick skin. You're gonna need it.
Een huisje brand is altijd nog te redden. Je kan hem makkelijk opgeven. Dat is de makkelijke weg. En blussen is de moeilijkere weg. En de blussen is wat ik ga doen voor deze stad.
Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
Harvey was out of control.
Yeah.
And he wanted to destroy Gotham. If you did the same. And yes, I put you behind bars in a heartbeat.
Looks like we're back where we started when we first met on that rooftop. Enemies.
What? I didn't mean it like this,
right? That's not what I want, Selina.
Nee.
I don't want to be enemies.
Kunnen we geen frenemies zijn?
I'll admit that what you and I had... It wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting. But still a job.
Selina, dit vind ik echt vervelend van jou.
I'm done with you. It's not complicated. I'm not a good person. I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief.
Nee, je bent meer dan dat, Selina. Je bent meer dan dat.
I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Je weet dat het niet waar is.
It's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you?
Kom op, Selina, waarom?
I've made my feelings pretty clear. Are you listening?
Omdat we een goed team zijn?
And together we saved a lot of lives. We're a good team, Selina.
You had to know that wouldn't last. But it was nice. Well, it did. You know, after I found out you were Batman, I thought nothing else could surprise me.
But niet. Dit?
You just keep on surprising me.
Nice.
Something to remember me by.
I won't need any help remembering you.
Nee, je hebt toch je mout wel. Het zeker was. Het zeker was. Het was, dat was het zeker. Zie je?
See you around.
Maybe. Ja.
Uitkomst is anders dan ik had verwacht.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred, I...
Bruce!
What?
Lady Arkham, she's here.
What?
I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred?
Alfred!
Ah, nee!
Alfred!
Waarom rennen ik dit zo? Dit is een fucking schoolmeisje, jemig. Wait, wat is hier gebeurd? De flip is hier gebeurd.
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way.
Oh,
we're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know.
Beter blijven van hem af.
Figure out what happened here.
Even kijken. Als ik kijk naar de deur, is hij ingekikt.
The lock's been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway.
Wat is dit?
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit.
Kan ik die met die linken? Nee.
This pool cue was used as a weapon. Swung so hard it broke in half.
Wow. Nou ja, die dingen zijn ook niet echt moeilijk te doen. die met die.
Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon. Broke it across his attacker's head.
When Zach didn't
stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood across the pool table.
Goed voor hem. Mijn vaas! Mijn peperdure vaas van een euro bij de action. Over in the struggle.
Fight left nothing untouched.
Yo. Boekenkast.
Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone.
Ja, ik mag geen link leggen met mijn boek. Dat is oké. Okay. Kijk, wat is met de
ash everywhere.
Kan dat samen?
No.
Oké. Okay. Wat is met de stoel?
Furniture scattered outwards from a single point.
Wat is een scuff mark?
A scuff mark. What could have caused this?
Geen idee. En wat de flip doet die open haard? Wat de flip doet dat daar? Maar lieve mensen, daar gaan we de volgende aflevering achterkomen hoe die open haardpook daarop in de muur is gekomen. Mensen, mocht je me nog niet volgen op Twitter, Twitch of op Facebook, doe dat natuurlijk eventjes. Lees het hier beneden in de beschrijving. Abonneer jezelf op Twitch Gaming. Druk de belnotificatie aan om up-to-date te blijven van de laatste en de beste video's op mijn kanaal. En ja, blauw duimpje omhoog, altijd gewaardeerd. En zoals altijd mensen, keep it up, keep it up en tot een keer. Later!